Hello and welcome to another 20p challenge. This week it's Scrum Try by Data East. How will I do? Is it worth playing? Will I fall asleep? We should find out in a minute, shall we? Hello. Let's get this right. So we've got this game here that Jay's Manchild chose. Everyone seems to hate it. I haven't really played it yet. So. So anyway, this is a rugby game. I don't know anything about rugby apart from freezing to death in the winter at secondary school. Wasn't a fan. My hands would be so cold I couldn't even do my trousers up. So anyway, I appear to be... Oh, the red people? Oh, and this pink dude. Jump! There we go. So real rugby, you can cheat the system and kick it however you see fit. Yeah, so this arcade game comes on tape and you have to wait about 4 minutes for it to load. I wasn't going to do that. It's boring. Oh. I suppose it's not bad for 1983. Would like some speech though. This could go on for a while, couldn't it? Kick and run, kick and run. Kick and run, boys. Kick and run. It's quite an animal when it comes to tackling. Right. Kick it again. Progress. I don't think there's a time limit on this. I don't know where the goalposts are. Are they the goalposts? Give me the ball. Not your ball. Oh, I kicked it. There's no shadow on the ball either, so you can't really tell if it's in the air. Puff money goes big. Oh, there's the line. Oh, look at me. Is that a goal? Ooh, got a goal. Nah. Right, oh, there is a time limit. 52 seconds remaining. Please excuse the drilling. My partner's building a shoe rack, of all things. So, technique, grab the ball, kick it. Oh, what's that? Alright, got a scrum. What does that mean? Nobody really knows. Not a lot will come to that. Okay, keep running and kick it. Oh, kicked it the wrong way. And hold them off. Ooh.
Actually, well, let me kick it. Maybe I'm too far away. Can tackle then. Kick him in the nuts. Oh. 7 seconds remaining. What does that mean? Ooh, game two. Okay, I won. Oh, different colour. Let's keep on the same tactic, shall we? Tackle and kick. My ball. My ball. What does that mean? They do tackle very easily, I have to say. Oh! Right, kick. Probably other moves, but, you know, it's working for me. Ooh, are we in? Are we, oh, is that in? I can't tell. No side, whatever that means. Okay. So you lose for not scoring. That's a bit obtuse, isn't it? Oh, you've got to start again. What's that all about? Oh yeah, we're going to talk about this game. Apparently it's a Data East game. But I think they were called something else at the time. We obviously learnt very early on. This wasn't a good game. I wouldn't say it's a bad game, it's just a bit, you know, uninspiring, let's say. But then it's 1983, what else was there? So I can't tell. Oh, thought I had the ball then. Do you run faster? Okay, so he knocked the ball on. One of these buttons does something. Oh, I don't know what it is. Oh! Oh, missed a kick. I think there's some funny kick mechanic going on that I don't understand. Have been a bit problematic. Well, don't seem to have to switch characters either. Oh, we can pass. Passing is obviously an option. Kick the ball! Kick the ball! I have to go over the line. There you go, got to try. Nice. Just do that next time. Oh, and a goal kick. Ooh. You pick up, but I'm gonna break your legs. Oh, pass to the stupid game. So you don't appear to have directional passing ability. Strange. Right, come on. Ooh! Yay, second try. And a goal kick. Right, let's... Yeah, I don't get that at all. Going on. There we go. Still all to play for. Not if I drop the ball, it isn't. Seconds. I think you get, it's a lot less time. Right. They do seem a bit more nimble. I shouldn't be enjoying it this much. Ooh! Thought I was in then. That's it, game over. There you go. Funny one, that one. Also, I don't think I introduced myself or anything. I wasn't prepared for this game mentally. It's not too bad. Could have been worse. We've definitely played worse. Oh yeah, 84 it came out. Why has it been attacked by a teapot? Strange. Anyway, that concludes this week's 20p challenge. I'm hoping to do another video today. Yeah, I'm going to need a stiff coffee first though. Anyway, till next time. Make sure I'm not too loud. Blah blah blah. Susan Boyle likes to draw a crowd. Oh, sausages. Oh, Carolina. Blah blah. Blah blah blah. Oh, Carolina. My light. Oh, Carolina, we're slightly out. No, even more out. Carolina, boo, boo. Oh, no, it's even worse. Probably have something on there.